The Whitefish COVID Task Force was formed in late October when community leaders came up with an idea to give local businesses and visitors to Whitefish a clear and consistent message on COVID-19 safety. With the holiday season among us, Whitefish City Manager Dana Smith says following these messages could help save lives over the next few weeks.
I think it's very important that we do not burden our hospitals. And if we see a lot of gathering over the next 2 weeks, my concern is that that's exactly what's going to happen.
Smith says the task force has created online videos promoting social distancing and proper mask usage, as well as banners hanging from downtown streetlights. Smith says the best way to keep businesses safe and open is to follow simple COVID-19 safety measures.
As we finish off these last, 6 months, whatever the time frame might be, that we finish it off strong and that our businesses get to stay open, that hopefully capacity limits can be increased, and that we don't see lost businesses, lost wages for a lot of our community members.
Montana Bear property owner and COVID task force member Gail Goodwin says she joined the task force to help business owners and employees promote a powerful message of safety and unity for Whitefish citizens. Goodwin says the actions by community members not following COVID-19 protocols could lead to another shutdown, which would be devastating to the Whitefish economy.
And if we don't wear our masks, if we don't physically distance from one another, then we're going to have the inevitable of another shutdown, and none of us want that.
As the first shipment of the COVID-19 vaccine arrived in Flathead County last week, City Manager Dana Smith urges Whitefish residents to not let their guard down.
Well, the vaccine is here, and that's exciting, and it's a light at the end of this really dark tunnel that we've all been living through. It's important that as we gather for the holidays, we think about what impact that may have.
The Whitefish COVID Task Force will continue to promote social distancing and mask wearing messages for the months to come. In Whitefish, Sean Wells, MTN News.